can't be him. He's practically Greek. You never can tell with these people.
Can I help you?
No, thank you. We just thought you might be someone else.
Going hunting?
Yes.
What are you after?
A Maccabee!
You shouldn't go. They're looking for you.
It's time, Joseph.
They're looking for you, Joseph. But why can't somebody else go this time?
Because this time, they need a physician.
Micha!
What are you doing out here?
We just wanted to meet you. How did it go?
Oh, better than I expected. From now on, the garrison will buy wine directly from us. Two new battalions are coming to headquarters in Jerusalem. Well, they'll
need
wine, won't they?
And look what I found at the booksellers.
It's a Thucydides, the Peloponnesian War. You know how hard it is to get a copy of... What's the matter? What is it?
Well, there's something else I want to talk about.
Can't we talk at home? Look, the baby's only a week old.
Yes, well, that's what I want to talk about.
All right, I'm listening.
Well, it's simple. Baby's 7 days old. Tomorrow he'll be 8 days old.
So?
So I want our baby to be circumcised.
You want to circumcise our son? Are you out of your mind? Morning.
We're looking for Joseph the physician. Tell us where he is. Joseph the physician is a Maccabee.
And we punish people who hide Maccabees.
Circumcision is against the law, Helena. Do you understand that? It's against the law. Do you know what happens to people who break that law? Let's just say they don't get concessions to trade with the Greek garrison in Jerusalem, okay?
Well, that's why we're having this little talk out here, so that no one in the village will have to know.
And he'll never be able to compete in the games. You've got to be naked to compete in the games.
Since when do you care about athletics? Just the opposite. You always felt that...
Athletics. If he can't compete in the games, he can't make the friendships that matter. He won't know the people he should know. He won't get into the academy he should get into. And instead of being a free citizen in a great empire, he'll just be a...